Emilia White.
Good evening. May practically said everything I wanted to say about this subject. The public speaking being at the end is really gonna keep you in the dark, in another word. You're not gonna be able to hear what people are saying. And by doing so, you're proving that you don't care about what the parents wants to say. We don't care about our concerns. And to close your ears to our concerns, it's a slap in the face. It's really telling all those who are very concerned about the direction you're going, you're telling us that, yep, you don't matter. So I'm gonna ask you again, whether you choose to keep things as they were, make the meetings at the end, well, you're still gonna hear from us. You may not hear from us right here, but we're gonna send our messages. We have to do it. And I think a smart thing to do is to hear how the people feel. If you can hear how we feel about a subject, then you can figure out how upset these people are. Maybe if you wanted to do something like closing another school, you might think, whoa, you know, they were upset last year, maybe this year they're gonna be, find a different word to say the word upset. Furious, whatever. But really, you have to listen to the people. I mean, you can't pretend you are there, you care about our children, you care about the black children in this community. I am tutoring a 13-year-old U.S. citizen, a child that was born in this country. He's going into ninth grade. He cannot read. I don't know, he's not even reading at a one first grade level. You know, if you don't hear me, if I cannot come here to tell you that, how are you gonna help this child? You're gonna be proud when this child cannot go to college? Is that something that you're gonna be proud of? That is, it's ridiculous. If you think this is how you're gonna shut people off by telling us we can't speak and our children are falling through the cracks, you're wrong, we're still gonna speak. So you do what you want, you're gonna hear from us, one way or the other. One way or another, you're gonna hear from us because we're not gonna keep silence. Our children need us to stand up for them because they cannot stand up for themselves. And it's your job to stand up for them. Since you're not doing that, we have to do it. Thank you very much.
Speaker for the evening.